Neo reads a book and summarizes it. So I'm reading Julius Caesar right now, and I have some thoughts. Number one, am I the only one who thinks that Brutus and Cassius are gay? I don't know. I'm just reading it, and I'm pretty sure, I don't know, it's a little too romantic, I don't know. Also, I'm loving this drama, you know, everyone fighting and stuff. It really does remind me of Mean Girls.